as dynamic systems rather than as a set of individual silos. In fact, you can't get to true capacity optimization until you see your hospital as a complex, interdependent system made up of complex components like the ED, the OR, and inpatient units. But by seeing the system as a system,